Well, folks, here we are in beautiful Brunswick, Maine, right on Route 1, just a little bit south of the downtown Brunswick, and not too far from Route 295, and you're looking at the world-famous Brunswick Diner. It started opening in 1946. It's a Worcester Dining Car made in Worcester, Massachusetts, and it has a lot of its originality inside the diner, and it's open on weekends. It's open 24 hours, but weekdays I think from 6 in the morning till I think 7 o'clock or so at night. Anyway, great little place to visit if you're ever in the coastal region heading up to Bath, Maine, and good. They serve breakfast all day long, and I think they have a website, so I check it out. The Brunswick Diner.